He's dead. That's my bro. Are you there?
You have summoned the great.
Raj has died.
Raj, my bro, 97 states how did of you America? Die?
You only bombed 97 states of Dubai.
Raj was a good bomber.
Hello, aka Raj was a very good man. You were the best pilot I've ever known. He was a very good pilot, but in one time, when he was happily flying, he got a bomb threaded, and then he got told there's a bomb in the plane, so then, so Halley decided to start fucking doing hundreds of flips through the fucking 9/11, but he came fucking flying through the fucking building. He was still fucking alive, right, guys? And when he's still alive, he's fucking pure flying and all sorts, right? And he flew right up and then down and fucking crashed right into the fucking White House, mate. And then fucking crashed into fucking Area 51. It was fucking mental, man. But he landed. Flew up. And jumped out and did a few 60 no scoop and one on fucking Donald Trump. He was a good man.
Raj was a good man, he was a good pilot, but one day he was driving and then it went meow right into a fucking building and then it went fucking exploding and then he survived, but then he got out of a parachute and then he was walking down the road and he got ran over by a racist. So I love Raj, he was a good man and I pay him my respect. Okay, bye.
Raj, you were a good man. I hope you rest in peace.
Rest in peace, Daddy Raj.
He's dead. That's my bro. Are you there? He was a curry munching, tower hitting, bomb throwing guy. His name was Raj.
You have summoned the
Raj, please undo that bomb. You never meant to kill 6 children. Hospitals.
Great Raj will return.
You should return for the next episode.
The Great Raj.
Great Raj will return.